We're now leaving foundation stones. We're now going up to claiming the land. This Roman mosaic is the oldest object in Britain to tell a complete story. Drop image.
Look at those teaspoons. That's cool. Coinage.
I kind of like this wood have been a common sight on Somerset's rivers and wetlands 2,000 years ago. This canoe was found in 1906, preserved in peat. It is made from the trunk of a large oak tree that was filled, that was filled around 350 BC. That's the roof. More attractive things for people to do, as you can see in the museum. So you've got the Great Hall. Oh wow, what was the most famous trial to take place in the Great Hall? Hill forts were built on the defensive centres at a time when the population was growing. There were symbols of power and authority. There were also centres of trade, craft and industry.
Image. Some skulls.
farming was introduced about 6,000 years ago and tied mythological people to land in new ways. Their lives were new organised around the farming year. So long as the rivers run into the sea, so long as shadows cross the mountain slopes and skies above give shelter to the stars, Queen Dido's honour, name and praise shall live.
Look at the largest collection of English 17th century cauldrons and skillets in existence.
That sounds quite funky. Got a dragon, that's cool. That's amazing. All the pans in that at the top.
Loads to see and learn here, so give yourself time to take it all in and read about it.
Correct. I'm enjoying looking at the artifacts.
Make sure you check out all the question things in each room. What event of national importance took place in this room in 1497?
Can't read that, it's more.